Well, yesterday I ate a cat, but my husband didn't like that, so I spit the cat out again, and my husband didn't like that too, because he will need to bath the cat now, since he was foul with saliva. And so I bathed the cat, but you know, like, food in hot water, and then I ate the cat again. But my husband didn't like that, so he got a divorce. What do you expect me to say?